5:17.
Yes.
Any man be in Christ Jesus?
I go. Yes, my God.
Therefore, you're a new creature. He's a new creation. All things are past, whatever. Away.
Concerned about our sanctification.
Are you concerned about sin?
By God, by God.
Don't hear too much about that now, sanctification. But he says, without holiness, no man shall see the Lord. There are three things here, I feel that. It's no word. God, help me to talk quick.
Thank you, Jesus.
Firstly, here we have peace as an object to pursue. He says, follow peace. Follow peace. One scripture tells us, as much as lie within you, live, what was that? With how many
folk?
You know, you're not responsible for the conduct of other people. But you are responsible for your conduct.
Yes, sir.
I hear people say sometimes they go to church. I'm back, you know what I'm saying? So-and-so didn't even speak to me. I said, no. I said, well, did you speak to them? No. I am just as obligated to speak to you.
Yes, sir.
As you are to speak to me. Yes. Amen. 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 You see, the devil has a way of driving wedges. And if he can bring about discord, disunity, he can get his purpose. Amen. He can bring about indifferences and coldness among God's people. He can get his program over. But it's a peace. Is an object to pursue.
Yes,
follow peace. Follow it.
Yes,
amen. Hallelujah. Do the things that make for peace. I don't let me talk right quickly. When it comes to all of our relationships, brothers, sisters, and our interacting with each other, there are some things that you don't say. There are some attitudes that you just don't take on. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Well, I'm telling the truth, and if the truth, they can't stand the truth, I'm just too mad. No, some truth should be with them. Amen. Doesn't mean that you tell a lie, you just don't say anything. Kind words does what?
Kind of word rash.
But what about those other words?
Grievous words.
Is that the book?
Yes, yes, yes.
So in following peace, yes. Let me tell you, you got these cults now that majors in the love situation.
Yes.
And you can say what you want to, they're making progress. They go strongly about love, and they pray upon the people that have been hurt in the church.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen. They talk about love. Just love them and just love them. Well, you can't help everybody, but it should not be a truth that there's so much coldness in our midst until they seek a haven someplace else. Amen. Live peaceful. Husband and wife, live peaceful with each other. If there's a certain subject that's going to cause confusion and bring about trouble, I'm going to talk with y'all.
Take your time.
That's going to cause trouble.
Yes, sir.
Don't mention it.
Yes,
God himself waited until the cool of the evening.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And Adam and Eve had sinned against him. He waited until the cool of the evening.
Yes, sir.
And then his voice came walking. Don't ask me how a voice can walk. The Bible says his voice came walking through God.
Yes, sir.
And how many God can do anything? How many of you read that? Read that,
yes,
God can do anything. Look around, somebody said, God can do anything. Well, did he heal you? How many of you be healed? Well, the doctor said you couldn't get well. How many of you the Lord healed? When doors